Hey everyone, Jason Case here with another video, and today I want to talk about three SEO strategies you should focus on in 2018 if you're not already. So number one would be voice search. If you're not writing content to try to rank for voice searches, then you definitely should focus on this in 2018. This is going to be more and more dominant over time. People are using their phones more often to do voice searches, and these are usually question-based queries. So how you could try to optimize content to rank for these voice searches would be writing content to answer question-based queries. And I did a video on this previously on how to use Moz's keyword tool to do keyword research around questions. And then just start building a list around these questions that are being asked in your industry, and then writing in-depth content to try to provide the best answer possible. This should help you start ranking for some of these voice searches. Well, number two is featured snippets. So really, it's kind of like the same strategy, because featured snippets are what you see in the search engine. If you type a question into Google, it just displays a little bit differently. So a featured snippet is what shows right beneath the search box answering the question. So what Google's trying to do, they're doing a lot of research and changing things up with this. They're trying to provide the answer to your question as quick as possible without having the person click on the site and go to read more. Obviously, you can click on that featured snippet to go to the site and read in more detail, but what they're trying to do is provide their users with the quickest answer as quick as possible. So as long as you're writing content to answer questions, then you should be able to rank for both voice searches and featured snippets. Number three would be user experience. I think user experience has everything to do with SEO. So you think about Google's end goal, really, is to provide a great user experience to people using Google. So, I mean, without that, if people are having a poor experience, they're going to go use Bing or something else. So Google's algorithm is mainly focused around trying to provide the best user experience possible. So as long as you're having providing a great user experience on your site, then you should this should have a great benefit and impact your SEO strategies in a positive way as well. So two things to focus on that I'd really focus on in 2018 for your user experience would be mobile optimization. So if you don't have a mobile responsive site yet, I highly suggest making this one of your most important things to focus on right away, maybe even before 2018. Get started on this quickly. Number two is how fast your site loads. So if your site's kind of sluggish and it's not loading that quickly, then definitely focus on improving these site speeds. So these are going to be two things that Google is going to be weighing more and more importance on. They've already started doing this, and they've already started rolling out the mobile first index. So if you're not focusing on these two things already for user experience, definitely put a lot of importance on this. And your site navigation. Make sure that people can find what they're looking for as quick as possible. So usually you want to make sure that there's no more than three clicks to get to something. If there is, then you need to rethink your site architecture and how it's laid out. So that's it for today's video. Hopefully you guys find this information useful, and look forward to my video coming up tomorrow. Take care, guys.